the exception of I Am Tilly Devine. She's 200 metres away behind them after not scoring up. She's scoring up at the present time and travelling fairly quickly, but she's still 100 metres behind the main bunch of the field. And the Mobile swings the corner now. 1,750 metres in front of them. There's the light, and they're on their way this time. Down on the inside, Big Noah the Shark began quickly, but nowhere near as quick as Let's Catch Me If You Can. And with two circuits to go, Let's Catch Me If You Can straight to the lead. Noah the Shark's running second and third, then was She's All Business from Falunua. Keep Quiet's rail through along the inside. He's up running in fourth posse. Next was the Queen's Portrait, Beta House, So Kill Master. I'm Tilly Devine, and He's a Joker, has tailed off at the tail of the field. Lead time was 8.6. Seven, and now he gets a breather. Let's Catch Me If You Can steadies them at the 1200 and leads clearly. No Other Sharks running second. Third place on the outside then was She's All Business and Flaneur on the outside of Keep Quiet. The next one then was the Queen's Portrait. Beta House was next. I'm Tilly Devine's already passed three of them. He's up in fourth last posse from Beta House, So Cool Master, and He's a Joker last of all. First quarter was nice and leisurely at 31.5, and Let's Catch Me If You Can brings them down to the judge. A little over a circuit out, and Let's Catch Me If You Can leads. She's All Business on the outside. I'm Tilly Devine, believe it or not, gave them 100 and's up running third, three wide the outside. On the inside was Noah the Shark and then Flanua. They were followed by Keep Quiet. Next on the outside then was the Queen's Portrait from She's a Joker. Beta House is back at the second last posse, and last of all was So Cool Master. 31.8 was the second quarter. Now they start to quicken as they race their way inside the 500 metres. And Let's Catch Me If You Can, 2 metres, She's All Business. Noah the Shark's had a super run behind the leader. Next on the outside was Flanua. They were followed then by Keep Quiet. Around the outside, Beta House. Held up just momentarily the Queen's Portrait. Further back then came So Cool Master. The next time, Tilly Devine. You'd have to knock up, and back at the tail was He's a Joker. They're homeward bound. And Let's Catch Me If You Can's going to drink to judge first. Now he lifts the hands, Billy, and she opened up. Let's Catch Me If You Can has kicked away. Finishing hard down the outside was Keep Quieter. But Let's Catch Me If You Can has beaten Keep Quieter. Third will go to Noah the Shark, just in front of Flanua. They were followed in by Beta House, then the Queen's Portrait, So Cool Master, She's All Business, I'm Tilly Devine, and He's a Joker as the last one to greet the judge. Let's Catch Me If You Can from Barrier to